Some of you may know that Tesla is building a lithium refinery plant at Corpus Christi in Texas, and it's taking good shape. Recently, one of our friends, Joe Techmeyer, who on X always kind of does videos of drones, drone videos of Gigafactory Texas, visited Corpus Christi to Tesla's lithium refinery and flew his drone over the facility. And it looks very interesting, and it takes shape, and it's going to have one very important specification, which I'm about to tell you. This is very important for the environment and for Tesla. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Haria from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel. I'm about to tell you this story. And also, please follow us on Telegram. If you are on Telegram, we are at Tesla EV Handle. Telegram, Tesla EV, and on X we are at Torque News Auto if handle. So Tesla lithium refinery plant near Corpus Christi, Texas is starting to take shape, as you are seeing from Joe Techmeyer's video, who visited there recently. Photos and videos from the site show progress in construction. Parts of the site have already been prepared. The equipment is in place, and the initial construction has already begun by Tesla. Tesla is a big boom for Texas, United States. The company is creating thousands of jobs and will create more building by building and operating a new lithium refinery plant near Corpus Christi. Like I said, Joe Techmeyer on X, our friend, recently visited the site and flew around with his drone. Pictures and videos published by him on X on YouTube show progress. By the way, I will have the link in the description of this video so you can also visit Joe. Most of the site is largely prepared for construction. This is exciting because I remember when Tesla was constructing Giga Berlin, when Tesla was constructing Gigafactory Texas, and you were watching those, and we have followed Giga Texas construction, thanks to Joe, by the way, who has provided drone images and videos to Torque News and with our friends. You can see heavy machinery working there, as well as specific equipment. The site has a large tent. In addition, it can be seen that the construction of the facility has begun. In general, the site looks quite lively. Agree or no? Joe said, here are some images from my recent trip to Tesla lithium refinery plant near Corpus Christi. Much more to see in my full video coming up later that day. This was on August 28. On May 8, Tesla had a groundbreaking ceremony. This was in May, in spring of this year. Tesla had the groundbreaking ceremony for its lithium refinery plant. It's located in Robstown near Corpus Christi, Texas. It was attended by Tesla CEO Elon Musk and other company executives, as well as Texas Governor Greg Abbott and other local, state, and federal leaders welcoming the founding of the enterprise. Tesla plans to invest $375 million to build this factory. When completed, the facility will represent $1 billion investment in Southwest Texas. These investments by Tesla are critical to Tesla's mission to accelerate the world's transition to sustainable energy. The company aims to significantly increase the supply of lithium hydroxide, which is critical for battery production. Tesla is also looking to source its lithium from North America so as not to depend on foreign suppliers. Tesla wants to localize its supply as much as possible. That's policy in Tesla. And Tesla wants to reach this in all gigafactories around the world where they're building. The 1,200-plus acre location will be the site of the first industrial deployment of acid-free lithium refining. In the process of achieving this, the use of hazardous reagents that pollute the environment is eliminated. In addition, there are no byproducts that are not useful. As a result, Tesla's new method of lithium extraction, the byproducts will be a mixture of sand and limestone. Both are used in the production of building materials, which means they can be used efficiently. There is no toxic emission or anything. You could live there, right there, in the middle of a refinery and not suffer any ill effects, Elon Musk said during the event. This is very important. There is no toxic emission. This is what Elon Musk said. He also said this facility will also prioritize the elimination of a challenging refinery byproduct, sodium sulfate. Instead, the byproduct is a mixture of sand and calcium carbonate, a viable additive in the production of construction materials, allowing us to make use of this waste stream. In the future, we will also process other intermediate lithium feedstock, intermediate lithium feedstock, including those from recycled batteries and manufacturing scrap, Tesla explained in a post in X. So what do you think? Are you excited that Tesla is building this new lithium refinery, which will allow Tesla not to depend on foreign shipments and as much as possible localized? And this is big investment in Texas. This is exciting. Please let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I look forward to reading them. This is Armin Haria from TorqueNews.com. Please follow us on Telegram, also on X. I would greatly appreciate it. God bless you, and I'll see you soon in our report. And you can find all the links in the description of this video, guys. Hi everyone, I want to share with you an interesting video about Tesla Cybertruck, where Tesla Cybertruck is mistaken for alien vehicle in recent encounter. Welcome back everyone, this is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla breaking electric vehicle news. It is always a joy to see the unsuspecting public react to the Tesla Cybertruck's alien video, writes Tesla Ruddy in its recent article, saying the vehicle is completely different from what one would consider a traditional truck. It's fresh, polarizing, and Cybertruck is perhaps even a little unnerving if a recent post on social media is any indication. With Tesla Cybertruck being shipped out of Gigafactory Texas, and you know Tesla is shipping a lot of Cybertrucks these days, just up in the 2 days ago I reported that Tesla has shipped, I think it was yesterday, that Tesla has already produced and shipped more than 100 Cybertrucks. Now with Tesla Cybertruck being shipped out of Gigafactory Texas, more and more of the vehicles are being spotted on public roads across the United States, some of which are transported on car carrier trucks. Some of the Cybertrucks were reportedly spotted in Gallup, New Mexico, where they caused some confusion for a TikTok user who thought that the all-electric pickup truck was out of this world, literally. I don't know, maybe she was doing that for her TikTok bite, I don't know, at least that's the reaction. As could be seen in TikTok user Radiant Loser's post, she and her companion were so thrown off by the Cybertruck that she thought she was seeing something alien. Quote, "We were scared and thought we were visited by extraterrestrials," the TikTok user noted in her caption. The TikTok user and her companion could also be seen excitedly inspecting and admiring the Cybertrucks, which reportedly gave off extraterrestrial vibes. Do you think? Some people called it a Mars truck. You think Cybertruck will be taken to Mars one day? We'll see. Videos taken of the Cybertruck encounter showed that the all-electric pickup truck from Tesla were received with much excitement thanks in no small part to their unique design. Overall, the sighting is a pretty good reminder that the Cybertruck, while known to the electric vehicle community for almost 4 years now, is still a very new vehicle for most people. As such, it is bound to get attention from the general public. Lots of attention. The Cybertruck is arguably Tesla's most daring vehicle to date. Its unashamedly futuristic and non-traditional look suggests that Tesla Cybertruck will be loved and probably not very much loved by people at the same time. Despite this, it is becoming more and more evident that, like it or not, the Cybertruck will be a vehicle that could be a rolling billboard of sorts for Tesla. Even if the pickup itself doesn't appear to have any exterior badging from the electric vehicle maker at all. Deliveries of the Cybertruck are expected to start sometime this quarter, with Tesla launching a referral prize that provides users and friends with an invite to the all-electric pickup truck's upcoming delivery event. The event will be held in Austin, Texas. And if you guys have done one of those referrals, let me know. I would be excited to hear about that. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Let me know your thoughts about this and your impressions about Cybertruck in the comment section below for our discussion.